It's been revealed more than a quarter of all fare evaders on Melbourne's public transport network are getting off with just a slap on the wrist. Figures show 9,000 travellers have been given a warning rather than a fine this year as part of a softer approach by the Andrews government.